Hi, welcome back. So in last session, we have discussed about Azure networking. In Azure networking, we have discussed about how to do across location VNet virtual network to virtual network pairing. Okay, as we seen in Azure networking, there is a three critical areas. One is virtual network to virtual network, virtual network gateway to virtual network gateway pairing. So today we are going to see virtual network gateway to virtual network gateway pairing. Okay, so as we discussed again, we will refresh VPN gateways. Okay, so if you get onto project where you have some application, but you need some third party dependency to process the fulfilled application deliverable. So, but the vendor is in internet. So you need to ensure the connection and traffic has to be secured via internet. So, but they are not your entity. They are a different form. So VPN gateway to VPN gateway will be very suitable for this kind of a scenarios. So we will see VPN gateway to VPN gateway. Now, so VPN gateway, VPN gateway using the internet. So we have one location, okay, say East US, and we have another location called West US, okay. So this resource want to talk to the other location, but not via the backbone private, via public. So in that case, VPN gateway to VPN gateway, you can have more flexible in this scenarios. Okay, say for example, actual virtual network and on on-premises location over public internet. Okay, you can use the VPN gateway and send traffic via encrypted one. So each traffic can have a full tunnel pipeline securely. We will go with the